Well, everyone, Jawtooth here, and we're in Bellevue, Ohio, over here at the rail fan platform. And guess what? We got a train coming, so start the video, son. Okay, that train wasn't as long as what I was hoping for, but at least it was a train. Got to see a train up here in Bellevue, Ohio. So give me a thumbs up for that anyway. That was still pretty cool. I'll take it. Oh, but wait, there's more. Of course there always is. Thank you. Okay, there you go, everyone. Thanks for watching. And let me take this opportunity to ask you for your subscription and a thumbs up. Ring the bell and a big thumbs up. Woo! Jawtooth out.
But wait, there's more.
Well, I think that's all the trains we're going to see up here in Bellevue, folks.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course there always is.
Okay, here's another video that I haven't posted from Hamilton, Ohio. A truck had to sit for a train for over an hour. This guy was on the clock, so he was doing some rail fanning at the same time. Keep that video going, son. Here we go. Alrighty, here comes the train. CSX train passing a stop CSX train. That other train's been sitting there for an hour and 10 minutes so far. 42 degrees and windy. It was nice when I first got here. It was sunny, about 45. Now it's getting cloudy and windy. Hope it doesn't rain. Anyways, there you go. Hamilton, Ohio. This train was just a little bit too long. It's been sitting there for over an hour. Hour and 15, hour and 20 minutes, something like that.
Ah, but wait, there's more! Of course, so is. Got another train coming.
I think it's gonna be a local this time. Cars are still turning around over there. That train's been there for close to an hour and a half. We got another CSX northbound coming through. Here it comes. Not really a good way to film this one. Got the fence in the way. Let's see what we can do here. Looks like somebody's in that one. Cool, there goes the local. I think there's somebody riding in the locomotive on the end.
Okay, that was pretty cool, that local. I saw it going the other way a little bit ago, going southbound. There it is going north.
Right here at the crossing, that poor truck's been there for a long time, over an hour.
If that last train looked familiar, that's because I had another video that showed it coming up into town and stopping right there. But I didn't show those other two trains that passed that truck that was waiting at the crossing. Anyways, thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and if you have time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel. See you later. Here comes Chesty, Norfolk, and the slideshow.